I got this letter in Braille. It was a group. They were taking blind kids rock climbing just north of here, North Conway, New Hampshire. And I ran my hand up the wall of my room, and I thought, who would be stupid enough to take a blind kid rock climbing? So I signed up. I was tired of building walls around myself and protecting myself. I wanted to tear down those walls. I wanted to sort of let that light expose it to the world. And I learned that through trial and error, I could rock climb.